I like being outdoors. I love working with plants. And I saw that ag tech program through Michigan State at SMC. It was the way to go.
At Southwestern Michigan College, students come in and they take classes from Michigan State University through the Institute of Agricultural Technology to earn an associate's degree from SMC and also earn a landscape management certificate from MSU.
Well, the long-term benefits of having this program in the community is keeping people around here to be able to create nice landscapes that we create for our clients. We need a strong workforce, a good workforce, and an educated workforce in order to be able to continue our business into the future.
The program helped me realize a dream I didn't know I had to begin with. I chose this program, number one, because it was local. There were no other programs offered nearby. Two, it was affordable, and that was a big thing for me. Working and going to school at the same time, being affordable is important.
Every single class is different, but you always feel connected with every professor, even if it's an online class.
For the students getting into the field of horticulture and agriculture, it's a very exciting field these days. Things are changing. There's lots of different opportunities other than just working with plants. There is the marketing, there's the science part of it, there is business aspect of it. There's just a lot of different things that a student can do than maybe 20 years ago.
One of the big benefits through the program is the hands-on experience that we get either from labs or greenhouses or doing field trips to farms even.
If you're still unsure but know you want to be in ag, I would tell you to gain experience, as much experience as you could, and actually get internships while you go along, because that's the only way you will for sure know if you actually like it.
Well, the experience of an internship to these young people getting into this career field is invaluable. When you leave school, you have to have a fair amount of actual work experience for the industry to hire you. Unlike perhaps a lot of other industries where people go get a degree, and they go in relatively green. I mean, here, having work experience will absolutely set you apart from other individuals trying to get those jobs.
If you're sitting on the fence, it's because you don't love what you're doing. So you obviously need a change. So if you're already considering this, then you're already ready to step into it.